Alright, I'm Scott, and this is Brent. He's just helping out on guitar. Might do a space album soon, but
hopefully.
This is the first time anyone has seen Merlin 3.0, my newest sort of space monster creation. Alright.
It's a prototype.
Yeah.
That's supposed to happen.
Yeah. And yeah, so it's a bunch of little bits, synth and Q Nexus, and a whole bunch of gemstones as keys, because it looks way better. As you can see,
clearly.
It looks awesome. The light shines through. And it's like a space monster synth.
Show the aftertouch.
Sound effects. So that's, the aftertouch is actually an analog fader thing right there. It works. Yeah, there we go. Mostly just good for sound effects, but we're gonna play a little tune just to see what it sounds like. It's gonna be a space tune.